Let's go right.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
I saw her fight a god.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, he spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Oh shit!
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Nuh-uh. Oh my god, that's awesome.
You can hear the rooms.
That's awesome.
You can find the rooms. The rooms are important.
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
What the fuck?
Came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands.
this darkness you speak of?
I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Take him down! Take him down! She finished him!
Oh, there's two of you now? Shit, man.
Will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Get through.
She'll need to find another way.
Druth said, find your own path.
There's always another way.
Well, why can't I go
there's
that way?
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Surt is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting. Surt is waiting.
She can't get through that.
Find him.
The pyre.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Another gate.
Mm-hmm. She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it.
She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
There's probably a couple out here, huh? I'll find my way. Light it up. Is that a dude? Oh god. Fucked up, dude. I'm on fire. You can believe it.
Your gods answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Nah, you got your voices. Better than nothing. Another game.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Okay, somewhere. There we go. Is that not it? Don't! Oh, you're gonna fall. No.
What's it?
How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my fire, Senua, feared to follow the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on.
Spill the blood of Surt and take his mark. And I will achieve you from wisdom.
What?
And forever leave your debt.
Oh my god!
You destroyed everything! Everyone! But not me! Fight me now!
Let's do this.
They're winning!
What?
Focus.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. My quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers. Your quest. Your truth.
Achievement unlocked. Extinguished.
Truth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
There we go.
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
Have you ever died before?
It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Oh, what?
Stronger than you. Don't give up.
got a shield? No! Come on, boy!
Just hurt this blood. Get out of the way! She can reach. He's down! Finish him! Finish him!
Nope! I'm getting stuck in a fucking wall.
Can't do it.
Get out of here.
What are you doing?
Oh, I just needed that one hit.
She can't get through.
Why not?
She can't.
Why?
She's only done one test.
Just
yeah.
One. She's only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
Could go through that door.
The gate won't open.
Druth said Valravn.
Valravn. Dark magic.
Oh.
Valravn. Druth said Valravn.
No, he didn't.
She needs to pass the test. The second test. She can sense the darkness coming.
She has to change.
The Northmen say that in the beginning, there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a car. Whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a car. But you weren't expecting that.
A car? Dude, rolling around in a Camaro? What? I missed that. I misheard that.